looking at this, we're almost at the end of the project. A few years of work.
Just a few years of work. The vision with this building was that we were unifying Terminal 2 and Terminal 3. It used to be two separate unit terminals, different baggage handling systems, two TSA screening areas, and a lot of confusion for our customers. So the vision with the baggage handling system was provide one common system that utilizes two different bag rooms into a connecting hub where we had been pretty broken up previously in Los Angeles.
I think from a mechanical standpoint, it's amazing that you can drop your bag right there and it ends up on a plane, and on the other side you can pick it up. And that's core to our values at Delta. That's part of the journey. It's not just the passenger's journey, but the baggage also has a journey. And if that bag doesn't end up where it's supposed to on the other end, then our customer didn't have a great journey either. So it's very core to our values.
Baggage reliability is fundamental to who Delta Airlines is for our customers. Before you get to enhanced experience or you get to the club, the bare minimum of what you need to provide, safe, clean, on time, with bags. It is absolutely our responsibility to turn over a machine that is super reliable day in, day out, no matter what happens, with redundancies built in so that we can continue to deliver that for our customers.
Het systeem hangt volledig af van het plafond. Overal plaatsen wij bracing voor pure beweging van het systeem op te volgen. In verband met een aardschok of een earthquake. Dat is typisch LA, dat is een van de weinige plekken waar dit echt gebeurt. Er zijn heel veel aardschokken, heel veel kleintjes. En heel af en toe heb je wat grotere. En er komt een grote, zeggen ze. En ja, dit is alles wat ervoor gedaan is. Alles is berekend voor locatie binnen een hoek van 5 graden. Dus de impact is heel groot op engineering.
We're certainly really, really pleased. I mean, the partnership has really come together. Not that we haven't had our challenges.
Well, I still remember that we came in one weekend and pulled it off at 4 o'clock in the morning, I think.
Well, I recall the taper lock issue where we, you know, had a problem with suppliers and assembly and wound up having to touch every single drive in the building.
But those are the moments that kind of bond you as well. Like everybody's pulling towards a common, you know, a common goal. What we have here is, it's really astounding. It's a huge project. It's a lot of work, working in tight places. The phasing of getting the Cebus and Zebra put in, and it had to be in like a very perfect sequential order to work into that space and back out of it. It was nothing short of amazing.
Vanderlande, moving your business forward.